and members of the Vermont's Urban Search and Rescue are still in North Carolina helping with swift water rescues after Hurricane Helene flooded Asheville. Mike Cannon of Urban Search and Rescue says as of now, there's no cell service and people are still missing in Garin Creek. He says they could be assigned to another area but will not go to Florida.